Yeah. Можешь бить. Можешь их бить. Стой, раби. Okay, let's go. I'm trying to learn the PUBG. I had to make a training first, so this is my first game playing after a few months actually. Okay, I might die quickly, but I hope I can learn this game. It doesn't look as bad as it did before. Fuck. underneath the fucking. And it's underneath the map. Fuck. Did they actually kill them? What are they doing? What is it? I don't know. My teammates, I think they might. One is here, but I don't know about the other one. If he's dead or just left the game. Okay. That wasn't very good team with me, but that was the first game. Hello. Hello Al, how are you, man? I'm trying out the PUBG. It's my second game. I'm gonna stay with this guy. What is that? What did he left there? I'm great, I'm great. I wanted to play this just to see how it does. We need to go closer because the circle will go there. They killed him. Come on. He would be sitting there on the rock for the whole game, I think. Let me just. I will try squad instead. This game is much more tactical than Roy. Yeah, it's very. It's much more slower. You can see that. And you cannot push just like in ring. But it doesn't look that bad. You just need the good team. Look at this. Mishikuka. Hello. Yeah, but this was my third game. I just want to try it. I will play Rink as well, but I want to try new games. So when Rink shuts down because of the player base, I may have another game to get into. Maybe I will convince Baba Yaga to start playing again.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Okay, we might have a good team. They're at least speaking.
You guys going to jump there?
Sure, let's go.
Cool.
What's up, Romeo? How are you? So there was a few people asking me if I'm playing PUBG. So that's why I decided to play today. And Sild is not playing Ring today, so that's why. So instead of going solo to Ring, I'm gonna try a few games here.
Busy. Okay, come to me.
Am I going to die? Come on. How do you get down there? Okay. Okay, some bag. This is I don't like. When you try to switch weapons, it's not like when you switch them in.
One is here, look out.
How can I?
One is coming.
Fine, thank you. I'm great. Does that guy know you are a YouTuber? No, probably not. I don't have it in my name. You can see I'm playing under a different name. He's trying to find him.
Come on, guys. Oh, no, wait.
Oh, he's there.
There's a guy coming to you.
Where? Hey, Bobcat. How are you? Well, this is my third time playing, so be patient. You will see how bad I am at this game. But I will get better. This guy, Jax, is level 100 something, so I'm gonna keep with him. Go. There was a guy, but he left on the boat. Every pro was at the tournament. Yeah. And we don't have grapples and gliders here, so that's different. But it will be easier for me to play with someone at the beginning. This is fairly new map, so I don't think everybody knows the good spots yet. How can you? What the fuck, man? He can't figure it out. Is it empty? Like it takes a lot of time before you can open the doors. That's I don't like it. It's so much slower than Ring. I'm just asking, why isn't your web canal? Because I'm just trying this game, but if I will keep playing it, I will turn it on for the next stream. So, because I didn't know if I will play, I was starting, and you had to do like 10 training modes before you can get into game with normal people. And I wasn't sure how long it will take. So I wasn't messing around with webcam. Otherwise I would come late. We need to go quickly.
Far away.
Ah, we're close to the zone, no problem.
Not using the car. Make too much noise.
You see, I like this more because people are playing together if you get a good team. And you have to be tactical. But we might still die because I don't know. We'll see with the fighting.
Motorcycle right of us. Don't know where he's going. Going to the circle probably. Behind you, behind you, behind you. Number one, come to me.
Said the bike was here. Am I disturbing you a lot of chatting? No, it's fine. But I'm focused on the game, so sometimes I might respond later.
Three guys on the hill on my marker there. Four guys.
No, I need the
and they're in a fight there. Come, we go to the other house. Come, come.
Don't shoot, let's go.
They're right from us. Not
decal cop, let's go. Scope. In the window on the green mark, there's a sniper. Shot me. There you go. There you go. I just killed one on the green mark. Solo.
Twenty life.
Got me, I'm down. They need to go to the circle. That smoke wasn't necessary. What's up, mate?
Sorry.
First kill.
Work.
That's fine. Thank you, thank you. I don't have many medkits, so And I'm trying to help the guys. Okay, we got a circle, so...
In front of us, in front of us. Just close, close.
Checking behind. He's behind that, from the right side.
Behind the stone?
Behind the trailer, or what is it? Container.
One is behind stone.
It's two guys.
Oh, there. No! Somebody revive, please, please.
Yeah, yeah, go help him. Don't peek too much, they will push.
They're coming, they're coming.
Kaçma, kaçma. Vur, vur adam.
Probably shouldn't go out. It's close, six alive, two of ours. They are on the green mark. They have better spot there. Shoot. It's four guys, 4v2. Pushing from the right. And they are both dead. GG guys. I got two kills. We ended up second. Never mind. Okay. I was, I think, third game. We ended up second. Wasn't too bad team, but... I got most kills from my team. This guy had 300 damage, though. Movement is much slower than Ring of Elysium, so you can't, or at least I cannot do as much. I'm getting stuck in doorways and windows. Hi, Clever. What's up, mate? Wait, do I have... I don't have team? Wait, what? Why am I solo? I don't have a match. I don't want to go solo. FPP 4. Let's go. This is the worst when you have to play with different team each time and they don't play together most of the time. So I have only one teammate. Two. Nice. What are you? Oh, I'm level 38 actually.
How does it push to talk on this? Keep ending.
Hello. Look, I have him on 2% voice chat. You can hear him so much.
Anybody, where are we going?
Okay. Oh, we are 3v4. Which is great.
Okay. Okay, okay. Does anyone have a mic?
I do. Can you hear me? Hello. They can't hear me? Hello. Can you hear me? Hello. Okay, I guess we are going arena. Why can't they hear me though? So many people here.
Quite a lot of people have jumped down, so we need to be more really careful. About 50 people just dropped. Yeah, I'm going there. I'm going there. I'm going there.
Is there any stuff here though?
Drop a gun, drop a gun. Don't, I've got a gun.
Drop a gun? What the fuck are you talking about, man? Drop a gun. What am I going to do? Throw the stones?
Let's do this.
Uh, The fuck? Wait, nope.
One in here, there's one in here. Hey, come to me, please, come to me, come to me, come to me, come to me. There's one in that building, there's one in that building. He's jumping out.
What the fuck, where is he shooting from? Come on. I was quick, sorry for that. I still don't have a cheats for this game. What can you apply on here? What is this? Got new Tarzo. Come on, YouTube. Is it actually looking for the game? Come on. I think it can be a better game if you have such a four guys that can play with you on the Discord, let's say, and you can be more, you can use more tactics, not running around and not knowing where you're going, jumping from the plane. But for a start, to learn the game a little bit, I think this is fine. But I think I will look for more people to play with on the regular basis, but we'll see. I might start playing the super people next week, so this is just a tryout. Super people and PUBG has a more similar movement, apart from the Ring of Elysium, which is I think the best of these three games. But yeah, PUBG and Super People are more similar, so at least I can get used to the looting and shooting without the grapples and gliders, which is good. Hello. I don't know if they can hear me or not, but it seems like they don't hear me. Hello. Can you guys hear me? Okay, we are squad against. We are three against squads again. That's what I mean. Because we are at the same spot as well. What the fuck? Come on, you piece of shit. All right. Vest, I need vest. Okay, I guess that's it. It's not easy. Try a solo. This is cool. Three more to join, I think. Okay, no. How many? Okay. Okay. Okay, we got a car here, so I might use it. I didn't know that they can heal you so quickly in the car. Hello. Can you hear me? where we need to go. Come on, fucking team, they don't even watch the stupid map. Dead. There's going to be a car behind me. Can I make it? They are fighting each other, okay. Outside of the zone. are they still alive? The zombie will push him. What the fuck? You see, I'm playing solo against full teams. Cause your team can't even watch the map. And they go through the straight open towards two teams. That's why I need someone to join on Discord with. And play as one team, not everybody solo, because that's what people usually do. Anyway, I'm going to finish spectating this match, and that will be finished for tonight. I will play more of PUBG tomorrow, probably, in the morning. And later in the evening, we will do Ring of Elysium again. So this was just a tryout. So the closest we've been to win today, it was second place with 2 kills only. But considering I made like five or six rounds after a year of not playing, it wasn't too bad. I just need better teammates when playing squads. Using drones. And the map is huge. Even for 100 people. Or how many it was, I don't know. In the squads. just too quick. He's pushing alone. You can have three guns actually. Now I see he has an SMG, AR, and what is it, the sniper rifle? Sniper rifle, SKS. I was using only two. Hey Payback, hi Kevin, tomorrow I will arrive at home, maybe we can play PUBG? Yeah, we can! That'd be great! I like the game. I just don't like that I don't have full squad of people to play with. Because that way it's much easier. And I found out the people in the game can't even hear me on mic. Very big mistake. Did he? He helped him. He saved him. Nice. They came back in time. What's up, Payback? How was your vacation? Or how is your vacation? This is one thing I don't understand yet. Playing outside of the ring here, but eventually I can get used to it. They have still 8 people against. This city yet, but I wanna check it out. So we can check it out tomorrow. I like these buildings. He doesn't even care about the car, and he's using a white character. What the hell? It was good, tomorrow I'll be home. Today I just climbed the mountain of 1900 altitude. Nice. You have any pictures? You can post it. This is the PUBG gameplay. I don't think you can have as many good gameplays as in Ring of Elysium when you are in the house, let's say, against the full team. But yeah, there might be some nice gameplays because the ring is getting smaller. Čo si pustila? Encanto? Rozprávka? Aha! Počkajte, s toho o Španielskou? No, s tými namalovaným. A lot of pictures? Nice. Post it on the Discord. I will check. Oh no, that's not very good. Oh, maybe? It actually is. Oh no. Bushmasters. Oh, this. Survive jumping out of the car. He's dead. Boom. Ha. Nice. Alright, that's it for tonight. We can practice more tomorrow. So, yeah, if Payback comes tomorrow and we can play some PUBG, maybe duos, maybe squads, we'll see. Or we'll do Ring of Elysium as usual. And I will... Or actually, we can play PUBG off stream so I can get some nice games, which I will post to YouTube. But yeah, we'll see. I will have some games tomorrow in the morning off stream just to practice. Get used to the game. But PUBG we will play only for a week before Super People comes out, and we will try that. See how many updates and what updates they did to the game. So anyway, thank you guys for stopping by. I'm sorry that it wasn't Ring of Elysium tonight, but Sealed wasn't playing, so I thought I might try this. As many people were asking if I'm playing PUBG. Alright. You posted? Okay. I'm finished for tonight. I'm gonna check them and tomorrow we can play. Let me see. So you like hiking, right? It's very nice. My kind of travel is going by a car and just taking pictures from the car. But it's really nice. Healthy. Yep, I'm going to take a rest and watch some movie. Eat something, take a shower. So tomorrow I will be here at 6 p.m. Maybe a little bit sooner. We'll see. So thanks. Thanks and have a good night, guys. I'll see you Payback. Bye-bye.